Part 3b, we have a root of x plus 10 equals root of 2x plus 7. How do you think we could solve this one? Well, like I was trying to explain, if you're solving root equations, you might take these couple of steps, isolate the root, and then square both sides. Well, do we have the root isolated? Isolated? Well, in this case, we have two roots, and they're both isolated, right? They're both on their own. So, if you square both sides, see what happens. You could square this side, then square this side. What do you get? You square this side, you undo the root, and you're left with just x plus 10, right? Now if you square this other side, you're going to undo that root, and you'll get 2x plus 7. Why? Well, look, think about it. When you square a root, you always get the inside. I'll give you an example. What's root 25 squared, right? If I squared root 25, what would I get? Tell me. Take your time, calculate that, and let me know. What's root 25 all squared? That's 25, isn't it? See, when I square a square root, it's the inverse operation. It gets rid of the root, okay? And you could think, well, that's because, see, root 25 is 5, and then 5 all squared gives 25. But either way, the point is when you square a square root, the root goes away. So that's what we've done here. We've squared a square root, and the root goes away. We just have the inside x plus 10. Square the square root, the root goes away, you have just 2x plus 7. So now we just solve this like any other equation. So I'm going to subtract x from both sides, and that'll give me 10 equals x plus 7. Solving this is from Math 70. If you take Math 70, you'll learn how to do this. 3 equals x. So x equals 3. Okay, but I also need to check the answer. Always check. So we always check in the original equation, x plus 10 equals square root of 2 times x plus 7. So check 3. So write out the original equation, plug in your x value, calculate each side, they should be the same. So on the left I get 3 plus 10, which is 13, so I have root 13. On the right I have 2 times 3, what's 2 times 3? 6, what's 6 plus 7? 6 plus 7? 13. So I have root 13 on both sides, so that worked out correct. That worked out okay, right?